thought for the day. After listening to a spiritual discourse, you should not spend your time in irrelevant things, but try to recapitulate and put into practice what you have learned. You hear while you sit here. You must eat and digest this material when you go back. After taking in what you have listened to here, you must put into practice so that you may digest it. After you have been able to digest all this, all the doubts will be cleared and you will get the strength of doubtlessness. One who does not have the capacity for digestion will get the disease and indigestion. Unless you try to digest and put into practice all that you listen to learn and assimilate, it is of no use. The person who repeats that he or she is full of doubts is really the one who suffers from the indigestion. One who can understand themselves clearly will never have doubts. Summer showers in Brindavan, 1974, Volume 1, Chapter 4. Baba.